I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Mac, is this your, what's it, introduce us?
Kanat Islam.
Kanat Islam, 25-0. You have the same record, like, what's the name, MMA guy, 25-0? Khabib. Yeah. You and Khabib, same record?
Yeah.
Okay, you and Khabib in a boxing ring, who wins?
Boxing ring.
Easy work. How many knockouts do you have?
20.
That's a lot? And now you're fighting in America? Next one? Where?
Vegas.
Mac, who are you fighting?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter. What do you think of Canelo Triple G, the rematch?
Triple G.
Kazakhstan.
Yeah, this is Kazakhstan.
There you have, look, the flag. What do you tell all your fans? Because you're very popular. What do you tell your fans in Kazakhstan? You can say it in Russian or Kazakh. Привет.
Assalamu alaikum, Kazakh eli. Biz çok hoşlanmış. Barlığımız Amerika'da kazır. Kazaklar jinalıp elimizin tuğun asaqtatamız deyip oylaymız. Bizden Kazakhın jigitleri eng mıkta, son dalelimiz. Alğa Kazakhstan.
There you have it. You heard it here. Kanat Islam. What makes him so good, Mac? You've worked with him. What makes him so good?
This is actually our first camp. We're going to work together. I seen him fight in Astana when I took my ream, and he got a good knockout against the undefeated Canadian Brandon Cook. So he's top three in a couple of sanctioning bodies. So he's due for a title shot anytime soon.
I never met him, but I heard the name over the years. His name is bigger than his face.
He's very famous, and it was, he had a full arena over there in Kazakhstan, in Astana. But he had with a small pool. He was dealing with the small promoters, the guys that took him 25-0. Now he's, I don't think he made a deal with the main events, Aegis.
Now he's in America. How you doing?
To the next phase of his career.
Who do you, what's your name? Who are you fighting?
Tijuana, undefeated.
Yay.
TJ, I love TJ. Adalitas or Hong Kong?
No.
Kahuila.
Kahuila.
La Kahuila. Please report that camera. I said back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.